never breathalyzed me, so they don't know how I feel.
Five cents.
That's a lawsuit. They can't tell me how I feel. So how you gonna tell me how I feel? You can't tell me that I'm drunk.
Unfortunately, they could deny you the flight. All right, you are intoxicated because you're visibly intoxicated. Okay.
How?
So
I'm not like this. Like how? That's not fair.
Just can you listen to what your sister's saying? We need you to go to the terminal. Okay, Chelsea. Go to the terminal. Okay. I'll help see you out. You guys are good. We got almost the whole plane on.
Thank you for being here.
Yeah, no problem, guys. Oh, man, that thing kind of goes fast. I'm going to have a bike pursuing a suitcase in a minute. It's going to be crazy. Have a good one. Normal guy. Totally normal. She got on this thing.
I know. I try to.
Chelsea, you need to calm down. You can go home. Because Southwest said you were too drunk.
They breathalyzed me.
That's just what they said. I can't control it. Chelsea, you have to go to the other side.
I need some time to calm down.
You'll have all the time in the world. You literally. It's literally 100 yards. We have to go 100 yards. How much time?
I don't know. I can't call. I'm drunk.
Okay.
5 hours.
Well, Chelsea, I don't barter. You understand that?
Me either. Charles just took my money and bothered me.
Chelsea, let me explain something to you. I'm a representative of the Orlando Police Department, and I have been nothing but polite and professional with you.
Drunk, I'm on a
Chelsea,
I'm to
Chelsea, look at me.
Sober.
Chelsea, look, hello. Look at me. Chelsea, look at
hello,
me. Keep scooting.
Chelsea,
did you spit at me? She's done. She just spit at me. Chelsea, you are under arrest. Put your hands behind your back now. Chelsea, you are under arrest. Put your hands behind your back now. Do not resist. Do not resist. That man tried his hardest to help you, and you just completely insulted him. Why?
I want to go and be on my own. Let's figure it out on my own. Is he going to arrest me?
Chelsea, how's this going to help your situation now? This is not going to help your situation.